a business plan.
Mm-hmm.
And then you go up, and it's 33 for them. And then you go up higher, and it'll be 36. And then you subtract, and it's 3.
Good. And are you good on the second part? That's where I see some people get confused. Okay, my front two groups, are we working? Alex? Okay, Miguel, I should see Alex. You can check grades later. Alex, now please.
And then you're looking at more than this. The one that will cost less is the business, and the cost more is the business.
Yeah, good. Okay. So you don't hate word problems like a lot of people do.
No,
because you can connect that. You reason for it.
When did you do that?
First initial, last name. I'm here.